What size would you say this one is, Lauren?
About
80 centimeters. Ooh. So that is about just under 35. Oh, and it's changing colors. So 35 inches. Wow, this is incredible to have this on Zoom. Oh, wow.
What I wanted to show you. So there's a big black spot in the back of the body, almost in the caudal peduncle area. And this is how we know that it's a male. And due to the size and coloration, we can safely see that this hogfish is a terminal male, an end-phase male. And it is in the wrasse family.